A lot of our songs are about animals. It's about a relationship with the earth, the land, and about just that, celebrating that. It's almost, they're like prayers for good fortune. But this song is a song I learned when I was younger, and it's more like a children's song. And there's a dance, and we call it the squirrel hunt. And it goes like, So it's like the motions, a lot of times will have the choreography will be communicating something. And this one, it's since it's a squirrel dance, it's about crawling on the tundra. And crawling. And then. Kind of surprising this girl. So it's a really fun, simple dance, and we do it. It's always really fun with kids, you know, especially when we do a kids' performance. You know, we'll get up and get into their face.
Oh yeah. also yours is, I mean, some parts it's progress, I mean, changeable, but the big part of your song is seven.
Seven, yeah.
We have also seven in the song, and perform together we can, basically.